Another two. That's exactly what we're talking about. You're in my school now. I needed to hit this guy, the 10-10. You gonna cry? Okay, like a hunter, I guess. We gotta get. I was gonna faceless it, but then I thought I would save for the double key master. Go double this. Another two. That's exactly what we're talking about. Okay. Not say we silence would hurt. It might even be lethal. The path is clear. No. Now we just need Keymaster to get some good stuff out in a boot for us. I think I might have lethal too, though, don't forget. Forget about Keymaster. Don't forget to heal phase. Oh, where are we going? We don't need lethal. Actually, I got six. Yeah, I got lots of lethal.
Ooh, that was a sweet game.
Yeah. Two KTs, we're better than one. Okay, so we won't like this play. I think this should work. Okay, watch this. This is where we're talking about. I'm hoping it works real well. Do try to keep yourselves alive. To control life, we must wield the power of death. You serve me now. Is that what we're talking about? Lovely. Okay, it turned. I liked it. I liked it maybe too much, but it was fun. That's what I was waiting for, guys. It worked exactly as I wanted. Oh, those are lovely. I'm a little concerned about Wind Fury this game. Just want to let you guys know. Ooh, that's huge. Thank goodness I can copy it. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna copy it, then I'm gonna hit this. Do I want armor or do I want this? I think right now I want this. I think I want the armor while I can. And I can... There's a little bit of armor. There we chill. Not a fan of that. Excellent. Let's just hit each other for one every day. It doesn't get cheddar than this. That's working out okay so far. It's been a game. Ouch. Oh my goodness, hello combo breaker. Oh, you didn't need that, did you?
Oh, that's huge!
Oh, no. Excellent. I'm gonna... Oh, yeah!
Oh, that was a good game!
Guys! That was a good game! He's got spell damage, but unless he goes full face, he's got a lot of spell damage. Three. This is worth one. This is worth two. I might control. Yeah, so much spell damage, but two mana. Excellent. I'm not a fan of that. Hypothesis, say?
Garbage.
Nightfall!
Untouchable! Untouchable!
This is not what we stood for.
Ooh, so sweet. We're getting close to the Keymaster turn. Anyways, I got a lot of armor, hopefully. I hope he pops that 3/3 bubble. Because if that thing is popped, you might be able to get a watch post coming up, or a cheese man. And hopefully not the Blade Master.
I demand answers.
Next turn I'm going to go with these two.
Share your thoughts with the class, now!
I have a lot of spells. I'll draw one. Ah, nice. He's got that. Excellent. I think it's Keymaster time. I like the armor I got going on. It's further away from a one turn kill or two turn kill, hopefully. Maybe not. Excellent. I really like this. He only has so many cards left, though. I know I was gonna take it from the Keymaster, but I mean the Keymaster might even be better once he's get. Also, he needs one of those. Ooh, please no. Frozen, yes. Yes. Fire. Ouch. Okay, yeah, hit it for six. Excellent. Hit one more time for. For two, for three. We got it! That's too bad.
Open yourself up to magic!
Cutlass, let's buckle swash!
At least I got this garbage card. Maybe. I got it. But mines won't be as strong. At least I got one ignite, but. You know, I need cheese, I need. Can see buttons.
Charged and ready to rumble.
Wonder if he's gonna remember to attack with his face. Yeah, he does. Excellent. Pro plays.
Nightfall.
I did this versus to see if it was not miss lethal counter. I did this first. I cast the spell first to see if it's miss lethal. Kind of is. Oh, AoE of 5. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. You know what I'd really like? I'd like Crossroads Watch Post or Cheese Man or something. Excellent. So now you just continue to do that forever? Excellent. Seems like a really good game. Wish I could play it.
My blade seeks vengeance.
Do I wait? I just hope my 411's alive. I held this back because I want to get two. I want to drop this, this, and that next turn. Ah, oh, I can't. Okay, I got this at least. But I can drop these two. I won't drop that. Bulmir's pretty useless. There we go. Just trying to keep my health alive. Fatigue is not my friend because it's non-existent. We're just chill when you need him. So he's just going to go face. But this is where the apothecis is going to be okay. Problem is, I put too much pressure on this without getting value. Okay, fire, 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 fire. Two cards we know. That's one of them we know. And this is the other one. I just hope he doesn't freeze my 10. That'd be the worst. Or also get lethal. Don't forget. Okay. What do we think that is? Is it counter? I'm gonna go with this to see if it is.
Amazing.
Yeah, it is amazing. Thank you for noticing.
And obey.
I'm gonna get rid of one of these for the armor. That way he doesn't one turn kill me right now. Nice! Was amazing, wasn't it, guys? An extra mana would be sweet. Oh, good. Some armor.
Out of your depth.
Wow, was that ever luck? I was gonna drop this, but hey, let's drop this.
I have no mana!
Yeah, that was luck, eh, Allie? How's your food preparation going? Or is it already done? Probably not already. I'm really happy I got this, buddy.
Ah!
think I'm just gonna drop these two right now. Oh yeah. Excellent. Look at this. They don't even have to spend mana. Where we're going, we don't need to spend mana. Look at this. Don't even need to spend this. Excellent.
Open yourself up to magic.
As much as I want more keymasters, I want more of these. Because here's the thing. I know what my opponent's up to. If he destroys this, at least I get armor. Yeah. Wow, this game might have worked out okay. He still has three mana though, three things he can cast.
You were just a burden.
What was that idea? Oh, the one with giants now. Zero mana giant? Yes, please. Oh, Ray's dead. Thank you. Oh, excellent. Oh, I got one of those. 10 or fewer. It's getting close. Getting close. Excellent.
Hop in. The pit is churning.
Excellent. Excellent. Nice. That had to happen. Yeah, it's perfect actually.
To control life, we must wield the power of death.
Goodbye. Oh. Oh, look what I got. Oh, thank you. That was pretty awesome, wasn't it? Nice little top deck. That's all it took. Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.